We got that sculptula. Yeah, we got that chest. Perfect. But I think this is as far as we can go. Fuck. Fuck off.
Do you think this is really as far as we can go?
The next room is a Deku scrub with a eye puzzle thing. Because you need the slingshot to shoot it, right?
Hmm.
You got him that time. And then you jump to it. Oh, there's another one on the wall there. Played the Sun Song.
At least I have 10.
At least the Sun Song thing was on the right part of the screen that time. So there's one more sculpture I saw on the wall there.
Mm.
On the wall that you climb back up. See him?
Well, how am I supposed to get him?
Bomb throw. Time of bomb throw, right? Yeah.
I can't believe that actually fucking worked.
It's got a good radius. It's got a much better radius than people give it credit for, those bombs. Nice.
Great.
Was that just a recovery heart?
Yep.
Or was that a piece of heart?
No, that was a recovery heart.
Was Destiny truly just waiting for us to collect 10 sculpting tokens?
Maybe. Let's find out.
Take your bets on what you think it's going to be.
Rupees.
I think it's going to be another sculptural token.
That would actually be funny as fuck. That would actually be funny.
Oh, I hope they don't do that. That's a cruel joke if they do that. Yeah. Yeah. Halt, stay where you are. Have a blooper.
You fucking
knew
it.
He hit a stick somewhere, dude.
Motherfucker.
Yeah, if you want to get to the dude early, you can do that.
Yeah, how do I do it?
Go up to that like watchtower place, you know, the long ladder.
Yeah.
Go up there, and you'll have to do a very awkward feeling maneuver where you actually like side jump off the side of it.
This is not gonna end well.
But you'll actually—it's actually pretty easy. Like for people who want to get into like light exploits in Legend of Zelda. On N64, this is like a good starter one to do.
Just remember to BLJ off of this.
Yeah, just remember to ask your parents before going online.
Yeah.
So, what you'll want to do...
Is what, climb on the fence?
Is... Well, no, you can't climb on the fence. You have to side jump off of it. So, line yourself up so that, yeah, you're facing forward like this, but you're in that very back, left corner, yeah. Right, that's so right. Like this. Yep. So do that, right? Mm-hmm. Now take yourself off Z-targeting. And now turn yourself around 180. 180. Yeah, you're supposed to just... Yeah, okay, try that. And then it's either from here or the other back corner.
I'm gonna try the other back corner.
Yeah, try that, and then just do a side hop. There you go. And now turn yourself around and climb up. You can talk to that dude and he'll give you, a heart piece.
Yeah, let's see what he'll give me. Have
we already gone down this hole in the back here, too?
Back here?
Yeah.
No, we haven't been back here yet.
Oh, we haven't?
No.
Oh. Fuck yeah, dude. Go down there.
Cat Dennings, motherfucker.
I remember always falling down there trying to do the chicken thing, and then I reset everything. I'd be fucking angry as shit. Plus, again, the best song in the game is down here. Oh my fucking god.
But you know what? It just means we're gonna get less and less of those.
I get, yeah, like we're rooting out all the shit.
Mm.
Yeah.
So at some point we're gonna have to keep getting good shit again. Can I make it in the fence?
Oh, I bet you can!
Oh!
Dude.
Wait, I can come back here as an adult and fucking get the heart piece from there. Because remember you're able to jump up underneath the log?
Get the fuck out, is that how you do that?
I remember doing that
very vividly. I thought you talked to the owl and he like dropped you onto the house.
No, I never talked to the owl, I just remember...
What?
I remember doing this.
Like you could go over here, like onto these
onto these
sticks,
and you climb up on this one, and then you just hop.
You'd
up.
Clip through the fucking bottom.
I remember doing it
all the
fucking time. I'll show you.
I must have done that.
I am 95% sure.
I must have done that at some point.
You must have. It's so fucking easy to do. With my eyes closed.
I bet you could.
I don't think so.
I bet you could.
I don't think so. I'd have to wear, like, surround sound headphones.
That's fine. I'd want to do the same thing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think it'd be an interesting thing to try.
Try rounding up the chickens with our eyes closed.
Well, I think we'd also have to like webcam it too. I think would be more interesting.
Just to show people that.
Yeah,
we're
like reaction and stuff. You know what I'm saying?
A reaction video?
Oh no.
You want to film you want to react to A Star Is Born starring Lady Gaga?
No, but also yes.
No and yes.
Why, are people actually doing that right now?
I don't know. People react to everything.
People react to other people sucking dick, so...
I mean, probably.
Well, you're not gonna really get much ad revenue from that on YouTube.
Yeah.
Just saying.
Yeah, don't do that. There's a real good chance, you know, not a lot of money in that.
Not on YouTube anyways, on Pornhub maybe.
Porn reaction videos. You know what? I bet there's a fucking market for it, too. You know what?
Man, if Emoji Movie was on Pornhub at one point...
People are reacting to porn.
Exactly.
Yeah. You got a bundle of arrows. You got a blue rupee.
Just one less blue rupee. All right. You have to be positive
now,
about
now
this
we can
shit.
Climb. We can climb Death Mountain, though.
Mm-hmm.
You don't have enough rupees.
Well, I'm sorry.
Come
bitch.
Back when you've got the adult wallet and then play
Come
me a song.
Come back when you're an adult. Why? What I could do if I had your body?
Stupid. All right. I already know what's in here. All right. You gotta move fast in here.
Yeah,
you remember, right? You remember the rule with the heat.
Yeah.
So there's a wooden box right here near the entrance that you can roll into. There's a sculpture in there. There's a switch also beyond this wall, apparently. And you have 20 seconds to live. Very nice. Very nice.
I'm leaving. I'm leaving and coming back.
I understand. Interesting thing I never knew. Every section of a heart you have adds 2 seconds to the counter.
Does it?
I never knew that, yeah. That's unfortunate. Because now when you come back in here, you're gonna have like 12 seconds left. Play the Sun Song. And then there's a boulder out there that you can break as well.
I think it might have actually just been a sculpture.
Yeah, I think every time it says the Sun Song, it's a sculpture. Yeah, so this is going to be interesting. This will be a race against the clock to go back in there and,
Well, where will I end up if I die?
At the entrance. Actually, you're probably better off just dying of heat.
Mm. Well, where is it at again?
It's just in the middle. Yeah, it's out there. When you run out there, you'll see it.
See what again?
It's a circle of rocks with a boulder. See that?
Huh.
Yeah. Yeah, you might actually even have enough time to get in there. Yeah, okay.
Boom. All right. Too good!
Very nice.
He says.
I believe there's a heart piece here, too. Rupees. So, you might want to get that heart piece while you're at it.
Yes!
Nice! Look at that. Look at 4 hearts. We're riding.
Finally!
We're riding high now.
Isn't there something over here, too?
You can't get over there. You need the hammer for that. Just off this ledge here.
No, I mean up here.
You need the hammer to get over there, I think.
So where do I have to go now?
So off that ledge there, you can grab onto it. Remember, it's like that big like metal wall? No. Mm. Right to your right. See that? See that wall?
Right there?
Yeah, you can grab onto that shit.
And just...
Just walk off, yeah. Just walk off and you'll grab onto it. See? And there's a heart piece down in that little cove. You're probably not going to get it in time.
No, I'm not going to make it in time.
But, yeah. See that? Well, that was interesting to watch.
that was quite interesting.
I died of heat, so I let go.
fell in lava.
I let go real hard. Yeah, fell in the lava and then caught on fire and died. And then honestly just let go and then hold forward to, like, grab onto something. Yeah. Very nice, dude. It holds the Kokiri Emerald! Alright, you know what? We're grasping at straws at this point. I think one thing we should probably do is get a ride back on this owl.
Oh yeah, I'm not fucking climbing back down. Fuck that.
So, we can get that. That's fucking amazing. I love it. Make sure to get under his...
Don't we have to go back to like...
Get under his shadow!
Sorry.
What were you saying? Sorry.
I was busy rubbing my eyes.
It's okay.
Don't we need to go back to Lake Hylia at some point anyways?
For?
Well, because I didn't get that one secret. from the grave.
Did you not?
No.
Oh, I thought
you got picked up by the owl, remember?
Oh, I thought you went back there to get them. Shit, we can do that too then. Yeah. Wow, okay, so there's still a few things we can
do. Well, like you said, we were grasping at straws.
Yeah. Well, I was thinking, yeah, jump off the right-hand side here, other side.
Other side?
Yeah. So you can get on top of that thing, right?
Okay, yeah. I mean, I was gonna do this as an adult, but this
You can get it right now. I mean, you can still show me, because I still want to see you do it. But, yeah. I can totally see that, too. That's such a thin little... Like, it's not even a wall, right? Like, I can see that. Try to keep moving. Oh, that's, like, the one encouraging thing that's ever been said so far. Yeah, I figured it was a...
Yeah. As soon as I saw that the icon was still what it was.
Yeah. Okay, so...
I think that's the first heart piece that we got from an actual heart piece.
Yeah, I think you're right. We don't... Wait, do we have bottles yet?
No.
We don't have bottles. Yeah, we're probably going to have to start grasping at beans, probably. Planting beans everywhere, and then... I was hoping for a bottle first.
Well, if we can get beans from him. No, let's go. Oh. Let's fucking go see him. Let's see what he gives us.
I never thought of that. Fuck, are they random? Because you buy a bunch of individual beans. Mm-hmm. I hope they didn't fucking randomize the beans. Diving game, dude. For 20 rupees. Oh, okay. Thank God. Oh, right. Thank God. Right. Blue, nice, dude. Blue fire.
I'm going to buy a few. I'm going to show them.
Remember that it elevates in price every time.
Does it?
Yeah. So you can only buy 3 right now because you'll be short 1 rupee to get a 4th one. Yeah, I want that spiritual stone, bitch. Thanks. Unless he can break one of those stones nearby and get another green rupee or something.
Probably.
Then you can squeeze out a 4th one at least. Oh, wait. Don't do that.
Why?
Because, well, I was thinking because you'll need money to give to those business scrubs. But you can always get some, you could always get some money on the way there, I guess. In Lake Hylia.
Oh. Should I put one here now?
Might as well while you're here, I guess.
Well, what would I get from this?
Oh yeah, it just brings you over to the other end of the river. Yeah, so that's not... Yeah, so that's not required.
So one in Kokiri Forest.
There's one in Kokiri Forest, there's one on Death Mountain, but you also don't need to use that one, because you can use a skip eventually to get that
If I can do the skip.
Yeah, well, oh yeah, yeah. You still need the Goron Bracelet to do that, so maybe not.
Mm.
So you could do one there. Graveyard, there's one...
Is there one in the graveyard?
Yep.
Where the hell does that take you?
It just brings you up a little bit. It brings you up like a little elevator. It's right beside Dampy's grave. Quit those fucking beans!
Yeah! Put the beans on it! Ah!
Yeah. Extra beans.
Extra beans!
On my chili dog. There you go. I'm sure there's more. I mean, there's one in Gerudo Valley.
Yeah.
The Gerudo Valley one is also not required, though. If you have the iron boots, it's not required. Trying to think. There's more. Oh, and the Desert Colossus. There's one there, too, right outside the Spirit Temple.
Yeah, but we can't get there.
Yeah. Is that all of them?
That's physically impossible for us to get there right now.
Yeah, I guess that's all of them, yes. Eight or nine of them, I think there is. Oh, there's one in the Lost Woods, too. Yeah. Yeah, 2 in the Lost Woods. Fuck, Jesus. There's a lot more than... There's one by the bridge. And there's one...
Isn't there a hole? No, the hole in the maze leads to fucking a fairy fountain.
Yeah.
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 I was like, isn't there a hole in there? But no, that just...
I think there...
Fucking
fairy isn't there fountain. Another... There's another hole there.
Is there? Oh, yeah. Isn't it in,
In the middle
of... patch of grass?
Like not a, in the like patch a... of... You're I know the one you're thinking of. That's one that takes you to the Deku stage. That's not useful to us. Right
no,
now.
I mean, like, in the maze part.
It's not in the grass. There's no grassy... bits there, is there?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, there is, right at the entrance. It's
oh,
not...
I'd have to fight him, though.
You got Deku sticks.
Yeah, 2.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
I'd have to time it right.
Could you bomb him? You could probably throw a bomb at him.
You know what? I feel like I've done that before.
And you killed them?
Yeah. But it has to hit him from behind.
Yeah. Oh, that could get tricky.
Well, it could and it couldn't. Yeah. Yeah, let's go to fucking Lake Hylia now.
Yeah, we'll go to Lake Hylia first, and we can probably make our way over to the Lost Woods from there. Because you can even drop off that other beam spot while you're there.
Yeah.
Yeah, anytime we're just inside a house, it's there. Just the... Yeah, what you do now? Ooh, can you squeeze in there? Can you squeeze in that little corner?
No, don't jump. No, but I mean, I can move it again if I have to.
Oh, you can!
Yeah, but that's not enough. I gotta push it still.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. You can just push it now. Oh. Yeah, so you seriously could only do that, like, as Kid Link. Because you couldn't even move that shit.
This camera's fucking janked.
It's 1998, dude. Fuck off.
I know. And still criticize stuff, though.
The way I see it is there's no point in criticizing something that's clearly not going to get improved at this point.
No. Hey, it had its chance.
Yay.
On 3DS.
Oh.
Well, at least now I can do that.
Holy fuck.
I just have to wait a day now.
That's nuts. So you got the egg, and you can go through the whole Hyrule Castle thing now.
Yeah.
Whoa.
But I have to wait a day anyway, so we might as well go to Lake Hylia.
Well, yeah, exactly. Yeah, you have to wait for that thing to hatch. That's nuts.
Honestly, that might have been one of the best items so far.
I think that was the item. I'm pretty sure that's the item you probably needed to move forward.
Probably.
I would say. Wow.
I'm running faster than the horse. Fuck off. Stay behind me.
No, fuck it is too. Fuck yeah. As long as it's useful and not... Oh! It's a business scrub.
Sorry, I have the wrong shield.
Yeah.
I guarantee he's not gonna give us anything good.
Maybe not. But you never know. See what happens. Set to random prices, too, so for all we know, we might not even be able to... Oh! We got it.
Did we?
I don't know.
I think it might have just been one of those, like, informational ones.
But he was supposed to give you an item.
Okay.
Did you hit no?
No, I hit yes.
Okay.
Best day.
Well,
I can always leave and come back, right?
No, he didn't even charge you money. That's what I'm
thinking. Yeah, I know.
Yeah, try that one again. That's... Something weird happened right there.
The waste of fucking bomb again. Dust.
It's the first time I've heard you say that.
Where's the bomb?
Let me drop this bomb on this sculpture and kill it.
Hey man, at least that's a guaranteed item.
And then... That's weird.
I think that's to indicate that I don't have enough. Are you sure he's an item one and not an information one?
I don't think there's any information ones. Not business scrubs. Business scrubs sell you items.
Okay.
Maybe you're right. It might be, like, you don't have enough money for it, maybe. I just would have expected, like, one of the, like, the ba-da, like, kind of things. Like, you don't have enough money. Yeah, maybe you just don't have enough. I guess we'll be able to confirm that once we see these other ones down here, I guess.
Yeah.
I like to think it's the chicken saying that.
Yeah, it's Howard the Duck.
Well, that cheered me up a little bit, kid.
I'm gonna name him Howard. After Howard the Duck.
Howard.
So his full name will be Howard the Cluck.
Fucking kill me.
Yeah.
Plant that bean.
Where's it at? Right,
just here, right by the lab here. You just plant them right there. You motherfucker.
Yeah, put the beans on it.
Nice, dude.
Plus, worst case Ontario, we can always go fishing.
Oh, fuck that. Are you fucking kidding me?
I actually like fishing.
Fucking kill me, dude. I have to be in the mood for fishing.
Yeah, right.
And I am just super not in the mood for
but
fishing.
But see, I've always liked the fishing.
I don't mind. Yeah, I don't mind it. I just, you know.
Do I have to...
Talk to him?
To move him?
Yeah, you have to talk to him for that to move. No, just talk to him.
And I have to run.
And then just run away from him, yeah. And then just run over here or something. Let me just fucking kill myself! You're fine now. You just, yeah. You didn't have to run that far back.
I'm not chancing it.
It was like a fucking grenade blast.
Well, he sends you right back to the fucking bridge of Hyrule Castle. Like, fuck him. Did you just see that?
What?
Did you see me in the gravestone?
No. Were you were in it?
Yeah.
Oh.
Post will fucking... enhance on that time, not the business group.
Okay. I'm a talking door. Okay. Nice, dude.
Money well spent.
Oh, he dropped some money there, dude. Remember, these are random amounts. Every cent counts down here.
I mean, yeah, you're right.
What about this guy? Nice. I like your little idle position right now. Nice.
That's fine.
Cool. Okay.
And he did not drop
anything. Oh, okay.
No, he did. But I think I only had two right there.
Yeah, nice. Okay. And what about this guy? Okay,
oh, the water medallion?
You got the water medallion, apparently. Oh my god! Oh my! That cost you 2 rupees. Did you see that?
Andy hates foxes.